Hello and welcome back. God of
Hey,
War, Valhalla.
we've got Itachi Uchiha on our hip. Let's do it.
We have Helios Uchiha on our hip, yeah.
Helios Uchiha. God damn. But yeah, I wonder who else they'll bring back. Because the Helios thing was semi-spoiled for me, because I saw Jacksepticeye's thumbnail. And it was like, oh my god, he's back. I was like, shit. Okay, well, now I know that.
Yep.
But I didn't know he'd show up this early.
Say, the decor is looking a little more familiar, isn't it?
Oh, we're here now.
Mighty chain. Suspicious sign. You've always had such luck with chains. This is all gonna work out.
Helio, shut the fuck up.
I can feel it.
Wow, it's rare for you to sass the person, not me.
Huh. This
yep,
looks very
just
familiar.
Like God of War 3, when the barriers pop up.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, shit.
Home, sweet home.
No way. Is this gonna be a return to form to, like, play in the old style suddenly? No fucking way.
Oh, this is Mount Olympus, isn't it?
This is Sparta.
Or the,
This is from the old game. I think this is from the first game when you're like in Athens, or not? Yeah, I didn't mean Sparta. I think this is Athens. Either that, or maybe this is the temple from God of War 2. It's been way too long. I really wish Sony would re-release the fucking God of War collection so I could play these games. I want them. But no, it's better to focus on AAA titles that you're gonna cancel, you dumb motherfuckers. Let's make a live service for Last of Us 2. You know, we could actually make a lot of money if we made the, Sly Cooper, Jack and Daxter, Ratchet and Clank, God of War. No!
Whoa.
Make live services! I'm so glad Jim Ryan's gone.
Wasn't this the Chamber of Sacrifice? Where you let an Athenian soldier burn to a cross?
Okay, so this is God of War 2.
Oh, those
no, wait.
Early days. How
no, no, no. Yeah, this is this is from the maze in the first game. When you had to, like, bring the person in the chain, or the cage, all the way up. Dude, this is weird.
And yeah, oh, there's
dead.
A corpse in there.
But it's not the same corpse. Oh, well, he's gonna block the screen and then it's gonna change.
What are you doing, Kratos? You mean to sacrifice me? Again?
Wow.
Oh.
That's a. Wait a. Wow, they really went all out. They completely brought back the old. Wow!
Let's see.
Dude! It looks like new models, new attack animations.
Under Ares, soldiers drilled until the training was in their bones. There's no mere expression. When the bones of the fallen were summoned to fight again, the undead warriors retained their skills of swordplay, even as they lost their souls.
God damn, that's some necromancer shit. This is so cool. Again, I just want Sony to re-release these goddamn games. Or better yet, they have Bluepoint games, right? Set them to remaking the God of War games. That would be sick! They've already proven they can do it with Shadow of the Colossus and Demon's Souls, right? Imagine what they could do.
Eye contact as you push me towards my demise. What a special little personal touch. Really lets me know where I stand. Especially after such a long and agonized deliberation over what to do. Oh, how reluctant you tell people you were to sacrifice me to the flame.
I don't think Kratos ever lied. I mean, he was just like, I did what I had to do. I do not regret it. You know, shit like that. And, like, now he feels remorse, probably, because, you know, he's not a raging asshole constantly.
Back to full health. Told you didn't need it, Jerry.
I hate to disappoint you, blithering idiot. But you do remember I'm a sun god, right? You think I'm afraid of a little fire? Don't threaten me with a good time, Kratos. Maybe I'll be infused with power and achieve my final form. Maybe.
Wait a minute.
To take you with me. Let's just see what happens.
That has to be an anime reference talking about your final form
yeah.
and shit.
There it
they
is.
They knew it there. Hey, there's the music.
What
hey!
The? Oh my god.
The Blade of Olympus! Dude, this DLC kicks ass! Oh my god! This is so cool.
This is badass, man.
Dude!
Legacy's now available to Spartan Rage.
Dude, this is great. Oh my god, that's an option now.
God damn it, I was hoping to hit the... Just tap circle to continue that.
Yeah.
Helio, shut the
really
fuck up.
Relive the nostalgia.
Okay, seriously, Kratos, get me out of this cage. It's not funny anymore. I can't believe you introduced me on a whim, on a presumption that it's what Valhalla wants from you. Have you ever considered that maybe your instincts are just random thoughts that pop into your head, no more likely to be true than the next? Maybe consider
maybe.
That. Quickly.
Make a sacrifice. Bye, Helios. Cool seeing you again.
I'm hoping this isn't just a trick from Valhalla and I'm not
going
to be killing the mirror.
Just going to incinerate me and see what
yeah.
happens.
I was thinking the exact same thing.
Changed one solitary... Brother?
Shit!
What are you doing in here?
It was... Rip open the cage and save your friend, dude.
No! Get me out of here!
No!
What is this? Help me!
I am trying!
Please! Please!
No! Did we get him in time? Here, there's his head! Oh. Okay, we got him in time.
Do not
panic. Oh, thank God.
We will simply return to the gate.
I don't think so! I think you've broken how Valhalla works!
Uh-oh.
I think this is it, brother.
What the fuck is that? Oh.
Oh.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Oh,
Kari,
oh no. Please don't have her die. Okay, we might have pissed off Valhalla and broken it. Oh no, sand in your eye. No, keep your eye closed, Mimir. Oh shit. Oh shit, she is charred.
Oh, no. You poor thing, look at you. You shouldn't have done that.
Oh, heel, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Sigrun, I'm sorry. Been so foolish, Shad.
Later, love. I need a moment.
Yeah, third degree burns isn't really the time to confess to people. Ooh, don't touch.
We are forever in your debt.
As I will be forever in yours.
At
all
no
right,
point
you broke
did Kratos.
Even. Oh, sorry. What did you say, Im? You cut out.
Yeah, no point did Kratos consider that Helios was just an illusion.
Yeah. They wanted us to fucking burn Mimir. I'm glad you broke Valhalla.
Dark Odyssey.
I'm not sure about that, boss. Hush. Something the air can't heal. This could take some time.
Goals updated. Start a new pretempt, then prepare. Fuck. Yarzmida's noble armor. Nice. What you doing, him?
Looking at things.
Ah. Got you.
Okay, I've completed it with the Guardian Shield and with Valor. I need to complete the rest.
Get back in
need,
there,
right?
And do what you need to do.
I don't know if it's such a good idea to go back in after we just pissed it off like terrifying. That.
One moment I'm in a forest, the next I'm in a cage full of fire.
You changed into Helios and back again. It was unpredictable.
I'll see.
Oh, that's new.
Really not sure if we've gone too far.
Influence.
Or if we've come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must face this.
I know, brother.
All right, what is this?
No shame in making things a wee bit easier if you can.
Permanent effect Valhalla itself.
Oh. Interesting.
Into Valhalla with 100 fleeting echoes. You can upgrade that to 150, all the way up to 300.
Not bad. Ooh. This is so fucking cool, dude.
No, it's sold by tablets.
What you gonna get, brother? Going for the runics?
Yeah.
Fair enough. Very low chance. Alright, looks like that's everything.
That's all I can do here.
Ooh.
Kratos exit combat critically low health, regenerate up 10% full.
That would be 30%. Good to get. Health yes. Looter. Yeah, at least get the first one.
3% of his health when looting legendary chests and rifts.
That's also a good one to get.
Resurrection Stone.
Hey! Who's using it on you, though?
A Divine Triumph it took.
You... Who's using the Resurrection Stone on you? Well, that's that.
cooldown.
Very well.
I want better cooldowns.
Time to go for another run. Oh, return to Gunner. Oh, cool. Get your fancy armor or whatever. Oh, right. Maybe once they reset. Yeah. Next time. We'll get it in the next run. Man, this really makes me want to play Hades again, actually.
Legacy.
Made manifest.
A dangerous memory.
Bonus. Increased mastery skills gained on this step.
Oh.
Yep. Do it.
Restore a small amount of rage by parrying attacks and killing enemies.
Dude.
Stonewall shield.
Stonewall shield. Yep, there you go. Alright, you got this one. I guess Valhalla really doesn't like its shit being ripped open, huh?
Yeah. Because we made a mistake. Instead of accepting it and letting Mimir die.
You basically broke the rules, ripped open the cage, and said, nuh-uh. Shield mastery, 3 of 5. Hey, axe thrower.
Yeah, why not? I won with the other one previously, so let's go with this one.
Ooh, 2. Awesome. Where did... Okay. Wow. A shield?
Perk
glyph.
Increase stun damage or increase healing from health stones. Yes.
Oh, man. God, this is so cool.
And let's see, Winter's Bite or Njord's Tempest?
Ooh.
Which one's
yeah.
this? Ah, the big spin. And this is just the big slap.
Yeah, I'd go for
I'll
the
go
spin.
With Winter's Bite.
Okay.
I like this one.
Nice.
Oh, hey.
Ah.
Vanaheim.
Memory of Vanaheim now. Brother,
hey.
I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
That must have.
Forest? Remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place.
Aye. Yes, I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but yes, I was in a forest, much like that of my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit dreamlike, to be honest.
Do you wish to return there?
I can't say oh. I don't. I'm concerned, but I'm more than curious. Guess my memories are fair game in here as well.
Our
don't
weapon.
Suppose they'll just stick to the pleasant ones, will they?
Unlikely.
Nah, they'll probably revisit your torture. Your many, 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 many years of torture.
No to some short-time help.
Runic attack kill. Nice.
Damn you, Paul.
Yep, I'm broke.
Oh, chest. Alright, so are we going for weapon or whatever the other thing was? Cause
I'm
going
to go for stats up.
Good call.
The weapons are cool, but damage is unbreakable, Jerry.
Yeah. The sniper! People still made Viva Pinata style games, you know? Not like farming simulators, just Viva Pinata, you know? I really like Brett's idea, where it's Viva Pinata but with Pokemon.
Sword isn't something full of terrible memories, I hope.
Oh, it is. It's where he got his stomach scar. You know, being impaled by his dad. Ooh.
I want more cooldown.
Cool beans. Meow. Oh.
This one wants a price from you, brother.
Ooh. You gonna do it?
40 rage.
Now, does that mean it takes it from your total, or does it just take it for now like Gunfire Reborn does? Okay.
Okay, just active. Block phase, grab a buff, increasing strength and defense. Sprinting is a short buff to defense. I'm gonna go block some parries, grant buff of increasing strength and defense.
Hell yeah.
And let's take some damage.
Good work.
Successful axe range attacks now generate charge permafrost. Activating glacial permafrost. Triggers a realm shift. I'm gonna go precision momentum. Alright, anyway, we're out of time.
Stuff that slows down time?
Yep, no, that's what realm shift is.
Nice. Anyway.
Going to the next area. Oh, Svartalheim again.
Hell yeah.
Here's the next one. Adios.
See you later.